Born in southwest WA in 1893, working as a shearer, how I longed to get away. With the Great War broken, we were eager for the fray. Off to join the Light Horse King and country all the way. Well, the war drums beat their tattoo, the bugle struck its score. The posters spoke of honour as they marched us off to war. It said the greatest fighting force the world had ever seen. The legend of the Anzacs ruled supreme. They landed us on Anzac Cove upon that fatal shore. The first wave met the Turkish guns, their cannon hungered more. 8,000 men got blown to hell upon that foreign sand. We dug in deep upon the steeps to make our final stand. Well, we toiled in Gallipoli for at least 6 months or more. Our snipers took a hefty toll, our vickers even more. So many of my coppers, they were slaughtered every day. We left that place in darkness, slipped away. So tell me, where's the honour of dying in the mud? Shrapnel in your belly, in your chest a rifle slug. And who'll be there to save me when I'm in my final hour, alone and on the far side of the world? From there we did our tour of the ancient world. The deep wells of Beersheba, the blood of Flanders fields. The horror of the Western Front, the poppies of the Somme. In blood we traded liberty for those who were to come. Now I dream of my old shearing shed where my tally tops the score. A better way to prove myself than in this bloody war. So tell me, was it worth it all, the blood and sweat and tears? We've been fighting in these trenches now for years. So tell me, where's the honour of dying in the mud? Shrapnel in your belly, in your chest a rifle slug. And who'll be there to save me when I'm in my final hour, alone and on the far side of the world? And what's the point of dying with bullets in your back, or cut to bits by crossfire under enemy attack? And who will tell our mothers that their sons aren't coming back, alone and on the far side of the world? Alone and on the far side of the world.